I'm actually a fan of Shadybug and Claude Noir's designs, not so much as the name. Although, only their villain designs, their civilian forms could use some work. Marinette reminds me of an edgy Chinese teenager. Every single edgy Chinese teenage girl ever, especially with that streak in her hair. Meanwhile, Adrian just makes me laugh quite a bit. I'd prefer if they went with a light is not good look for him, rather than this edgy emo excessive eyeshadow bit for him.